Hey you guys, मैं हूं मनीष and I hope you're watching this show from the comfort and safety of your homes and stepping out only when absolutely necessary. अब सब की तरह मैं भी घर से काम कर रहा हूं, but I'm going to still try to bring you all the latest updates from the world of Bollywood and social media as best as I can. So without wasting much more time, let's kickstart the show with this roundup. Pariniti turns singer in the times of Corona and challenges her colleagues to an online Antakshari. Don't abandon your pets, they are your best friends in the lockdown, says B-Town celebrities. Ananya Pandey ne kya cookie banai? The nation wants to know. Coronavirus ke lockdown se hua Bollywood celebrities ko pyar ka bukhar. Katrina, Varun and Arjun form a new friendship club to catch up on the phone. Arman Malik ne quit kiya social media app to get control. We have all the details.
Hi everybody, since we have a lot of time on our hands, I thought I'll use it a little constructively and calmly. Of course, you've got to stay safe and healthy.
Today was an amazing experience. I never felt so emotional and connected with people.
Everyone.
The way everyone came out, it gave me so much hope and positivity that we can do this. We can be aware. We should stay at home. We should try and not spread this. And just be safe.
Well, guys, there's a saying, water, water everywhere, but not a drop to drink. Aur aisa hi kuch haal hai hamare is desh mein. I mean, kare to kya kare? Lekin hamare Bollywood celebrities are still finding interesting ways to spend their time in quarantine. Some people are cooking, some people are baking, some people are reading, some people are painting, and some people are even pampering themselves. They're doing everything it takes to keep themselves entertained. But what is really interesting is posts of some much-loved Bollywood couples who are catching up on some much-needed romance. Let's check it out. The lockdown may have dampened spirits around the country. लेकिन हमारे सेलिब्रिटीज जो यूजुअली रहते हैं बहुत बिजी उठा रहे हैं इस लंबी छुट्टी का पूरा फायदा। रिसेंटली हैशटैग जनता कर्फ्यू के दौरान बॉलीवुड के कई सेलिब्रिटी कपल्स अपने घरों के बैल्कनीज में दिखे जॉइनिंग देयर नेबर्स एंड फेलो मुंबईकर्स टू शो ग्रेटिट्यूड फॉर द मेडिकल वर्कर्स डॉक्टर्स नर्सेज एंड अदर सपोर्ट स्टाफ जो दिन रात काम कर रहे हैं Our sources spotted Arjun Kapoor and Malaika Arora together clapping. लगता है कि इस couple ने पूरा Sunday साथ बिताया and are no longer shying away from making public appearances. Deepveer, as they're fondly called, or Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh were also spotted together and Ranveer shared some adorable pictures of the couple in their balcony, also of the two of them eating yummy food, homemade dessert by DP and relaxing while Deepika practices the piano. आलिया और रणवीर एक साथ टाइम स्पेंड कर रहे हैं एंड दैट वी रियलाइज फ्रॉम अ गॉर्जियस फोटो आलिया शेयर्ड ऑफ हर वॉचिंग द सनसेट एंड ऑल्सो लेट रेस्ट रूमर्स अबाउट द ब्रेकअप बिटवीन द टू करण सिंह ग्रोवर एंड बिपाशा बासु ऑल्सो मेड एन अपियरेंस टुगेदर थाली और ताली दोनों बजाते हुए और नेबर्स के साथ सेलिब्रेट करते हुए While it was not strictly a couple's video, special mention to PC who is currently at home in the US with hubby Nick showed ki uska dil hai Hindustani when she shared a video of her clapping to show her solidarity with her family and fans in India. Love the gesture, PC, and we hope you can be back in Mumbai soon.
Everybody, since we have a lot of time on our hands, I thought I'll use it a little constructively and calmly. Of course, you've got to stay safe and healthy.
Today was an amazing experience. I never felt so emotional and connected with people.
Everyone.
The way everyone came out, it gave me so much hope and positivity that we can do this. We can be aware. We should stay at home. We should try and not spread this. And just be safe.
Well, Well, guys, जब भी कोई डरावनी खबर like corona virus आती है, then there are lots of people who try to spread various kinds of rumors for reasons really known to them or just generally out of sheer fear. And one such rumor has been that cats and dogs tend to spread coronavirus, which has been proved to be completely false. So let's turn to our Bollywood stars and see them cuddling and holding their pets close in this time of crisis. अक्सर पैनिक में या फिर गलत इंफॉर्मेशन की वजह से पीपल स्टार्ट टेकिंग एक्सट्रीम मेजर्स एंड वन सच स्कैरी आउटकम वाज व्हेन पीपल स्टार्टेड अबैंडनिंग देयर पेट्स बिकॉज द रूमर दैट डॉग्स एंड कैट्स आर कैरियर्स ऑफ कोरोना वायरस. ये न्यूज बिल्कुल गलत है एंड बिकॉज दे लव्ड एंड रिस्पेक्टेड बाय सो मेनी पीपल. हमारे सेलेब्स भाई लोगों को अर्ज कर रहे हैं कि वो ऐसी कोई गलत कदम ना उठाए. कृति सैनन ने अपने सोशल मीडिया हैंडल पर एक अडोरेबल फोटो शेयर किया विद द कैप्शन, पेट्स कांट कैरी और कंटेन द COVID-19 वायरस, सो स्टे काम, गिव देम लव एंड स्पेंड टाइम विद योर पॉसम मंचकिंस. हैशटैग स्प्रेड लव, हैशटैग स्टे पॉजिटिव. द टैलेंटेड एक्टर रिचा चड्ढा ऑल्सो शेयर्ड अ पोस्ट ऑन सोशल मीडिया रिक्वेस्टिंग पीपल कि वो अपने डॉग्स को अबैंडन ना करें. रिचा मेड अ हार्टफेल्ट अपील सेइंग, Dogs aren't the carriers of the coronavirus. Please, please, please don't abandon your pets. They think that you are their parents. Would you abandon your child? They must be so confused and heartbroken. Please don't. Richa ke is post par singer Sona Mohapatra ne reply kiya. In fact, is isolation ke vakt mein dogs hi hamare akelepan ke saathi hain who can help us feeling upbeat and loved. Hrithik Roshan has shared an absolutely adorable picture of his sons and their furry friend. And the actor captioned it, couldn't ask for a better view or a more suited book. Hashtag coexist, hashtag dog lovers. Even actor Sonali Bendre is baat pe awareness create karte hue ek post pe share kiya that misinformation and miscommunication ki wajah se people are resorting to abandoning their pets, which is a wrong decision. Sonali also added that health experts have confirmed ki aisa koi evidence nahi hai that pets are spreading the infection. Actor turned author Twinkle Khanna also shared a photo of her with her pet and added, A cuddle a day keeps the doctor away and the vet away, so cuddle away. Hashtag dog person. So see guys, there's no evidence that your furry friends are any threat to you, so please don't resort to such drastic or cruel steps that you will regret later. Unhe gale se laga ke rakhiye till this difficult time passes. The common threat that we all face makes the heart grow fonder and we want to reach out to our loved ones. Aur jahan hamare Bollywood celebrities ki baat hai, they can't be left too far behind. Some Bollywood celebrities have been seen catching up with their, well, jiggery dost and not so jiggery dost. Let's check this out. एक्टर्स अर्जुन कपूर और वरुण धवन ने एक नया क्लब शुरू किया है एंड दिस टाइम देयर न्यू फ्रेंड एंड क्लब मेंबर इज नन अदर देन कैटरीना कैफ. तीनों स्टार्स करेंटली हैं सेल्फ क्वारंटाइन में, लेकिन वीडियो कॉलिंग के थ्रू द थ्री वर यूनाइटेड. इंटरेस्टिंग बात यह है कि फोटो के साथ लिखे कैप्शंस ने रिवील किए दैट द ट्रायो इज अ पार्ट ऑफ अ न्यू क्लब. कैटरीना शेयर्ड अ स्क्रीनशॉट ऑफ देयर वीडियो कॉल जहां वो बना रही हैं कॉमिकल फेसेस व्हाइल चिट चैटिंग विद हर फ्रेंड्स हु आर बोथ लेजिंग एट होम. कैटरीना कैप्शंड हर पिक, रीयूनाइटेड आवर न्यूली फॉर्मड क्लब विद अ वेरी एप्रोप्रिएट टाइटल नेम्ड आइसोलेटेड आर अस एंड अकंपनीड हर कैप्शन विद द हैशटैग सच एज Hashtag together forever, hashtag stay at home, hashtag self quarantine, and hashtag janta curfew. आपको याद होगा कि कई सालों पहले जब सलमान कॉट वरुण एडमायरिंग कैटरीना, द यंग धवन वॉज इन फॉर अ हार्ड टाइम.
इसकी वजह से ही स्टार्टेड द आई हेट कैटरीना क्लब एंड ऑफ कोर्स एज अ जोक अर्जुन कपूर आल्सो जॉइंड द क्लब. इनफैक्ट कैटरीना कैफ ने करण जौहर के साथ एक चैट शो पर कमेंट भी किया था, आई गेट व्हाई वरुण स्टार्टेड इट बट आई डोंट नो व्हाई अर्जुन जॉइंड. But looks like all is well between the trio and the whole COVID-19 outbreak has helped the movie stars and common people really reconnect with friends and loved ones. And we hope ki aise hi warm positive messages se ye mushkil waqt bhi beet jayega.
Hi everyone. I'm recording this message at home and I hope you're seeing this at home. Social distancing and staying at home are two critical steps to help stop the spread of the coronavirus. The next 10 to 15 days are extremely crucial. Please avoid all public places, public transport like trains and buses. We all must do our bit to help fight in this crisis. And please follow the instructions issued by the state government. Stay home, stay safe, and take care.
Well guys, in this quarantine owing to the coronavirus, हमने देखे हैं काफी हमारे बॉलीवुड स्टार्स अलग अलग चीजें करते हुए. Some are reading books, some are painting, some are well just making music and the others are hanging out with their loved ones. अब इन स्टार्स में से एक है अनन्या पांडे, who was seen spending time with her family. And what was she doing? Well, she was baking cookies with her sister Rasya. Now the real question is, was she really baking these cookies? We'll find out.
Sunday ko pura Mumbai raha indoors, and amongst the millions who are staying home to stay safe is the young actor Ananya Pandey, who is making full use of this time to bond with her family. Ananya ne share kiye kuch photos apni behen Rasya ke saath and added that the two spent their Sunday baking cookies and having fun together in the kitchen. Ananya captioned the post, "We baked cookies." लेकिन जल्दी पता चल गया कि सारी मेहनत अनन्या की बहन रस्या ने की थी एंड दैट अनन्या हैड ओनली हैड फन इन द किचन ईटिंग चॉकलेट चिप्स. अनन्या एडेड इन हर कैप्शन, एंड बाय वी आई मीन रस्या पांडे बेक्ड कुकीज, आई जस्ट डांस अराउंड द किचन एंड एट चॉकलेट चिप्स. Well, Ananya, jo bhi ho, that baking tray of cookies definitely looked delicious. And very soon, kai celebrities ne Ananya ke post pe comment karte hue kaha ki unhe bhi cookies ki bite chahiye. Katrina ne kaha, "Send me also." While Arjun Kapoor asked, "Are those chunky chocolate chips?" Ananya ki bestie Shanaya ki dad Sanjay Kapoor added that Bastian, a famous restaurant in Bandra, now has competition. In fact, Akanksha Ranjan Kapoor, who recently made her debut with a web series, added ki wo bhi apne sister ke saath cookies banana chahti hai. She wrote, "Sounds like something I would do."
So guys, with the lockdown all set to get really, really long, hamare Bollywood stars are doing everything in their capacity to keep themselves entertained and positive and also to keep their fans engaged. Ab inme se hai ek Pariniti Chopra, who started a virtual Antakshari jahan par she's encouraging her fans to take part in the competition. So there we have Pariniti Chopra trying to spread the joy through music.
Pariniti Chopra, whose film Sandeep aur Pinky Farar ki release delay ho gayi hai, is spending time at home in self-isolation as requested by the authorities. Lekin wo mayus nahi hai. In fact, the talented young actor has started an online Antakshari thread, which she has wittily titled Quarantakshari, and tagged her colleagues who also sing really well, like Shraddha Kapoor, Alia Bhatt and Ayushman Khurana. Pariniti posted a video of herself singing Tu Hi Re, a soulful number from Mani Ratnam's film Bombay, aur challenge kiya apne colleagues ko tea se gana gaane ke liye. It's great to see ki is tension ke mahol mein hamare stars sari professional uncertainties ke bawajood khud bhi khush rehne ki koshish kar rahe hain aur dusron ko bhi khush karne ki koshish kar rahe hain. Well, we can't wait to see ki Pariniti ke friend T se kya gana gaate hain, and we surely will keep you guys updated.
A year back, I was in a very low place, especially work-wise. I was feeling very low, and I was also in a zone where I was performing concerts day in, day out, but I was not enjoying what I was doing. I was not enjoying the songs I was singing. I even expressed to my parents that, you know, I hate the songs I'm singing. It's become too much for me. My mind is going crazy. And I think it was not because I actually didn't enjoy my songs. It was because exhaustion had happened to me. I was touring continuously. I was tired. And at a certain point, at a certain level in your life, you just feel like, how much more will you do for everyone else and not for yourself? So there was that one point where I said, you know, I can't take it anymore.
We all know that social media is a great way for Bollywood celebrities to stay connected with their fans and share a part of their lives with their followers. Now, sometimes it does happen that because of negative comments and trolling, hamare Bollywood celebrities social media accounts ko chhod dete hain because they want to detox from all the negativity. And one such person has been Arman Malik, who recently decided to get off the social media bandwagon and get onto the detox bandwagon by quitting a very popular photo share app. Here's the entire story.
Just a week ago, singer Arman Malik, jo bahut popular hain apne soulful awaaz ke liye, decided to quit a popular social media app. Obviously, unke fans were very upset. They also were worried kyunki Arman added a caption which said, "I can't take it anymore." Naturally, इस तरह के कैप्शन से लोग काफी कंसर्न्ड हो गए थे अबाउट द सिंगर्स वेल बीइंग एंड स्टेट ऑफ माइंड एंड सेंड हंड्रेड्स ऑफ मैसेजेस आस्किंग इफ एवरीथिंग वाज ओके. इतना आउटपोर ऑफ वरी देखने के बाद द सिंगर वाज फोर्स्ड टू रीअश्योर हिज फैंस कि वो ठीक है एंड दैट ही विल रिवील द डिटेल्स ऑफ हिज डिसीजन वेरी सून. और रिसेंटली जूम के साथ इंटरैक्ट करते हुए उन्होंने कहा,
अनश्योर था मैं, बहुत नर्वस भी था बिकॉज मेरे पूरे लाइफ की जो वर्क है, जो इमेजेस हैं, जो मेमोरीज हैं, I had put it out on Instagram and I didn't want to remove it because they were very close to my heart. But as they say, to start a new chapter, you need to close an old chapter. So that's exactly why I archived all my posts on Instagram. And I feel like because I'm philosophically bahut sochta hu, so the example that I'd like to allude this to is that the way a caterpillar comes out of the cocoon and becomes a butterfly, transforms into a butterfly and starts flying. I think I would like to relate the same thing to that and be like, this was phase one for me till up until now, but from here on, it's going to be a whole new journey, a whole new me.
Well, इससे पहले अरमान ने ये भी शेयर किया था कि वो अपनी लाइफ में एक नई शुरुआत करना चाहते थे एंड एज अ पार्ट ऑफ द फ्रेश स्टार्ट ही इज क्विटिंग सोशल मीडिया प्लेटफॉर्म्स, जिसके बाद रिलीज हुआ अरमान का एक लेटेस्ट सिंगल कंट्रोल जो लिसनर्स के बीच काफी पॉपुलर हो रहा है. वेल, वी विश गुड लक टू अरमान फॉर द न्यू बिगिनिंग.
देयर हैव बीन मेनी मोमेंट्स. आई थिंक अ ईयर बैक आई वाज इन अ वेरी लो प्लेस, स्पेशली वर्क वाइज आई वाज फीलिंग वेरी लो. And I was also in a zone where I was performing concerts day in, day out, but I was not enjoying what I was doing. I was not enjoying the songs I was singing. I even expressed to my parents that, you know, I hate the songs I'm singing. It's become too much for me. My mind is going crazy. And I think it was not because I actually didn't enjoy my songs. It was because exhaustion had happened to me. I was touring continuously. I was tired. And at a certain point, at a certain level in your life, you just feel like, how much more will you do for everyone else and not for yourself? So there was that one point where I said, you know, I can't take it anymore. And I took a certain time out, took some break. I went traveling. I went to different countries. Obviously, we can't do that right now, given the circumstances that are going on in the world. But at that point of time, I took a flight to some of my favorite places in the world, some places that I'd never seen, some places that I have been already. Just wanted to get some time out, away from work, away from the shows, the touring, and get some perspective. So yeah, that was one of those moments in life where I felt like I couldn't take it anymore. And I took control of my life and started doing things for me. A few months back, many media outlets had posted this depression thing about me, where they were saying that Arman is going through depression. But actually it wasn't depression, it was more of a low phase, the same low phase that I explained to you. And depression, I think, is very much prevalent in our society. It is, it wasn't what I went through, because what I went through is definitely minuscule in terms of size. When it comes to, compared to depression, I know a lot of people who are in depression and it is not good. Mental health issues are cropping up even more today than it used to back during our parents' time or grandparents' time. It's because of anxiety, social media anxiety. Social media, I feel, is so great. It's amazing that you can connect with fans, you can connect with people all across the world, but the one drawback that it has is that it can create anxiety in someone. But you're getting the girl, na? Okay, so there's this funny thing that happens in all my music videos. I never get the girl in the end. Somehow the girl just vanishes. Somehow the girl goes somewhere. I don't know, I can't find her. And I'm not going to reveal what's happening in the video right now. But that's the question. Do I get the girl in the end?
And with that, we come to the end of today's episode. But we will be back tomorrow, same time, same place. Well, same place being my home and your couch, with all the latest updates from the world of Bollywood and social media. Until then, take care, stay safe, and do not go out.